Hello everyone, my name is Sum and I'm 10 years old. Today I'm going to do my speaking test, Unit 8 to 12. Cheese, chicken, milk, pasta, coffee, and salad. Tea, water, soup, sandwich, noodles, and vegetables. I got a bottle of water. He has got a bottle of orange juice. He has got a bowl of soup. They have got a bowl of bread. I've got a glass of lemonade. She has got a glass of orange juice. He has got a cup of tea. They have got a cup of coffee. We have got a plate of pasta. I've got a plate of pizza.
Very good.
The girl has got a plate of pasta. The man has got a bottle of water. She has got a cup of tea. He has got a glass of orange juice.
That's right.
Before the party, in Little One, there are cigarettes and there are lots of sandwiches. There is some orange juice, there isn't any chocolate, and there aren't any raisins.
Good job, Superman. Let's talk about picture two.
In picture two, there are four raisins and two cakes. There isn't any orange juice and there aren't any sandwiches.
That's right.
Kangaroos, rabbit, cat, parrots, dog, hippo, giraffe, lion, bear, dolphin, shark and whale, tiger, crocodile, panda, fly, bat, penguin, and snail. The first giraffe is smaller. The second giraffe is bigger. The first puppy is smaller than the second puppy. The first puppy has got a smaller head. The second puppy has got bigger ears. The first kitten has got a long tail.
Longer tail.
The second kitten has got smaller.
Okay, go to the penguin.
The first penguin is shorter than the second penguin. The second penguin is taller than first penguin. The second rabbit has got a longer ears than the first rabbit.
Let's go to Muffin.
I must help mother do housework. I must do homework. I must listen to teacher. I must eat vegetable. I mustn't call a phone when I in the class.
I mustn't use my phone
when I in the classroom. I mustn't eat food when I in the library.
Okay. A pupil
must go to school. A pupil must have parents. A pupil mustn't throw rubbish. A pupil must be polite to people. A pupil mustn't be late for school. A pupil mustn't go to bed late. Why has Claire got a fish? Because she wants to give it to the bear. Why is Nick buying a burger? because he is hungry. Why is Grace looking at the big cage? Because there are lots of parents in it. Where is Charlie surprised? Because elephant has got his ice cream.
What's the weather like on Monday?
It is cloudy and windy on Monday.
What's the weather like on Tuesday?
It is rainy on Tuesday.
Number three?
It is sunny and hot on Wednesday. Today is Thursday. It is cloudy on Thursday. It is snowy on Friday.
That's right. What did Jack put on?
Jack put on his shoe.
What did Daisy put in her bag?
Daisy put in her bag a camera.
What did Daisy take off?
Daisy took off her sweater.
Good. What did Jack take to the park?
Jack took to the park a kite.
What did Daisy bring to the beach?
Daisy brought to the beach a big boat.
Very good. When did Jack see a lizard?
Jack saw a lizard on Thursday.
When did it snow?
It snowed on Friday.
When did Daisy play hockey?
Daisy played hockey on Tuesday.
When did Daisy paint her wall?
Daisy painted her room on Friday.
When did Daisy go to Jack's house?
Daisy went to Jack's house on Saturday.
When did Jack wear his red hat?
Jack wore his red hat on Thursday.
When did it rain?
It rained on Tuesday.
When did Jack fix his model?
Jack fixed his model on Saturday.
That's great. Let's go to number
one. Number one is drive a bus. Catch a bus. Ask a question, answer the question, cook dinner, make dinner, put on your clothes, take off your clothes.
Very good.
This is hand. This is leg. This is arm. This is hand. This is stomach. This is leg. This is teeth. This is shoulder. This is elbow, and this is knees. I've got a earache. I've got a toothache. I've got a temperature. I've got a headache. I've got a cough. I've got a stomach ache. I've got a cold. I am fine. A brother of a man is man. A brother of a woman is women. A brother of a Jew is children. A brother of a foot is feet. A brother of a tooth is teeth. A brother of a fish is fish. A brother of a mouse is mice. A brother of a sheep is sheep. The opposite of quiet is loud. The opposite of fat is thin. The opposite of strong is weak. They are tired. They need to go to bed. I feel sick. He feels sick. He needs to see the doctor. She is wet. She needs to see the doctor. He's hungry. She's wet. She needs to see the doctor.
Put on
a different sweater. He's hungry. He needs to eat his lunch. It's river, it's leaf, it's cold, it's sky. forest.
Make a story out of this picture.
First, Jack and his dad went to the forest. Picture two is they ate his lunch.
And then
they stood under the tree when it rained. They took a photo of a bird when they saw a bird. They went on the mountain. They are tired and they go home.
Went home. What did you have for breakfast today?
I have one sausage and two eggs.
Which treats do you like best?
I like cook best.
What's your favorite vegetable?
My favorite vegetable is cabbage.
Have you got any pets, Superman?
No. Yes, I have.
Are you frightened of spiders?
No, I am.
No, I'm not?
No, I'm not.
Okay. What's your favorite animal?
My favorite animal is dog.
Which do you like best, the town or the country?
I like the country best.
Are there any mountains near your home?
No, there aren't.
What do you do when you go to the countryside?
I fly a kite.
How do you travel to school?
I travel to school by bus.
What's the weather like today?
The weather like today is sunny and hot.
Does it often snow in your country?
No, it doesn't.
What do you wear when it's cold?
I wear a sweater.
Very good, Superman. So that's the end of your speaking test.
Thank you for listening. Goodbye.